So, we're off to do a bit of butterfly hunting. The common, uncommon and rare larvae spawn within around 50 metres of wherever you are in most locations, so you don't have to roam far and wide. In fact, doing so is counterproductive because they don't despawn, and there's a cap, so you have to pick them up to allow fresh ones to spawn. It seems Nere will spawn anywhere, but the other rare collectibles are found in special locations. Here at the new waterfall seems to be the best source for Lorpen and Fiorente, with Fiorente seemingly the rarest. I set up a simple building at each of the three locations with a teleporter and shredder for clearing my inventory of the ordinary larvae. The new mushroom biome is home to Futura, the most easily obtained rare butterfly with also the highest multiplier, 800%. As you see, I'm just going back and forth over a small area. There's no need to search for them. Black Alban larvae is found around the buildings at the abandoned outpost. noticed that after getting one or two, spawning of all larvae dried up and I had to go away for a while and come back. So you need a little outpost at the waterfall. One at the mushroom cave. One at the abandoned base. This is a simple practical design for a lepidopterarium using a large living quarters. Fits everything I need, including water on the roof. To make the freestanding ladder, eyeball the large living quarters over a single living quarters, install the ladder, and then take the living quarters away. Once you have enough of the incubated and collectible butterflies, any excess can be recycled for free fertilizer and mutagen. I don't need more than 4 beehives. You can recycle bees to make silkworms and vice versa. You only need 3 silkworms to make 1 silk generator, as at this juncture silk is only used to make fabric. I'll be interested to see what comes next.